Sandy, could you come help me peel the potatoes? Oh, yeah, we can talk. What's up? Oh, of course I remember your friend Christian. Yeah, he's just the sweetest boy. Oh, wait, so she came out to her parents as transgender and they didn't accept her, so they kicked her out on Thanksgiving? What is that beautiful girl's name? Bella. Okay, well, tell Bella that she is more than welcome to join us for Thanksgiving. And do you know if she has another place to stay yet? Okay, we'll figure that out and let me know, okay? And also, find out her favorite dessert so I can make it. Okay. No, don't even worry about the potatoes. You just need to go and comfort your friend right now.
Congratulations, you had a healthy baby girl.
Thank you.
What? Yeah, she's a little small, but she's totally healthy. Are you sure it's a girl?
14 years later.
Mom, I'm trans.
What are you doing?
Hello? Yes, is this the hospital? Can I speak to Dr. What's-His-Face?
Mom?
Yes. Hello? Yes, it's me. You were wrong.
So in high school, I had a teacher that was extremely homophobic and extremely sexist. Do you want to hear the story? Okay, why not? Let's go. First day of sophomore year, seventh period, and the teacher's doing attendance. He says Matthew Harrington because legally my name was still Matthew and I didn't get it changed until I was 16 and 17 to Maddie. Mind you, all my teachers were aware of this. And they were all told to use the proper pronouns and or names. So he says Matthew Harrington again. I stand up, I say here. And he looks at me very confused and says, interesting, does your mother know? I said, fuck yes she does, and walked right out. Side note, there were only two girls in his class and he said, no doubt about it, you guys will not be finishing this course. Anyways, I told my principal about what happened. He told him he had to write me a formal apology. The entire thing was addressed to Matthew, him, and he. My principal did not like that, so he said, redo it! It was still addressed to Matthew, he, and he. Then he got fired because there are really bad allegations about him.
I can't talk right now. I'm doing hot girl.
Fuck being good, I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live. Fuck rap hoes, hate under my pictures on the gram. Bitch, you better hope I never run across your man.
Trying to do it, I'm gonna talk about your boyfriend.
Hold on.
I like you, I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Come on, let's link, can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hands.
Who are you?
I'm Pam. Who are you?
I'm the owner of this house.
This the remix. Doja.
I know. Decided that I'm going to show you the reality of my situation, because just saying it, I guess, is not enough. So when you first walk to my room, you realize I don't have a door. The hinges are right there. I have no door. Continue on to my room, make a left at my closet. That box right there is where all of my girl clothes are. And it's locked because my parents have threatened to take this box and throw away everything in it. And it's locked on all four sides. There's a lock here, back there, all the way in the corner over there too, and over here. And all the locks are different. So all the keys for each lock are spread across my room. So if my parents find one, they can't open the box. And all the videos you've seen me do where I wear my girl clothes, that's when I'm home alone, and I'm still afraid that someone's gonna magically show up or something without me noticing, and then I get in trouble. This is what I'm trying to escape.
This is my voice, 1 day on estrogen. This is my voice, 1 week on estrogen. This is my voice, 1 month on estrogen. This is my voice, 1 year on estrogen.
Trend alert, show the first and last selfie you've taken on Snapchat.
Mother, I'm coming.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls, I'll be here never out with you. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing new is sweeter than with you. And in the street we run free, like it's only you and me. Jeez, you're something to see. Oh, oh, let me go home. Home is forever out with.
Like if you and I could go out one night, I'll show you a good time. Promise you I'll change your mind. Just let me free you. Keep this between me and you.
Lose their mind for it, wine for it, dine for it.
Pussy.
Spend time for it, see no color line for it.
Pussy.
Double back handicap and go blind for it.
Pussy.
Pussy got endless prisoners.
Pussy always revenging her.
Pussy.
Give your room the glow up it deserves with glow up LEDs. Plus, since you watch this amazing channel, there's a discount code in the description below. Join the glow getter fam today at glowupleds.com.